Hey guys, Mary's Chicken Man here, and today, after the Halloween event happened, I need to go, after that all happened, I need to go check on that crater and see what happened, because I saw a massive glowing, and then something just disappeared, then it...
While I was asleep, he must have captured me and put me in the guards and put me with a prison. Because if this guy falls asleep, this guy never really falls asleep, I guess. Pigmen, I guess, never sleep then. Alright, so I can't attack him because he'll attack me if I break the door. bars, they'll attack. What if? What if I go from this side? Hang on, what's this? Oh no, that's a trap. Okay, let's. Hey, yeah, I rescued you. Oh. Okay, that's. Is the door still there? That's a lot of them. Gonna have to go from the high ground. I've got an idea, actually. What I'm gonna do is. I'm going to. But I don't see. No, this is not his base. Like, this is his real base. No, this is not his base. This is another one. This is the main one. I just realised it is actually the main one. All right, I've got an idea. Let's take a stop. Literally attacking me and now that I've got loads of stuff, I'll leave him some seeds. Do I need that? Okay, I'll take all that. Yes. And there we go. Weird episode, so thanks for watching.